How do you know when your gas tank is full? Suction is applied to this pipe using a venturi. When the tank is not full, air is being drawn through the hole by the vacuum, and the air flows easily. When gasoline in the tank rises high enough to block the mechanical linkage in the handle, senses the change in suction and flips the nozzle off.